children ages 12 to 15 will be getting the Pfizer vaccine at the Las Cruces Public School Vaccination Clinic. The district got approval from the New Mexico Department of Health to provide the vaccines. The vaccines will be Wednesday, May 10th from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the Las Cruces High School gym. It is open to all eligible students, staff, and families on a first-come, first-served basis. To register for an appointment, go to the website you see right there on your screen. As this